Info tonight, the Democrat-controlled House voted to decriminalize marijuana and expunge criminal records for those with offenses. Now, while one in three Americans now lives in a state where it is legalized, it's still illegal under federal law. The ACLU says Black Americans are nearly four times more likely to be arrested. And despite growing acceptance, there still is plenty of official opposition. Senate Majority Leader McConnell says the House bill won't even get a vote in the Senate.